All right, hello everybody. Welcome to another episode of me, Sean T.D. Stewart, the home gamer, playing Final Fantasy XIV, A Realm Reborn. Where I left off, I had finished leveling my alchemist class, I believe, in the in here. And, yeah, alchemy. I think it's alchemy. And I got up to 16. The goal was 15, but I got up to 16. So now, the last disciple of hand class is Carpenter. Yay! And Carpenters are based out of, I think, Gridania, if I remember correctly. So what we're going to do is, we're going to open up the Final Fantasy XIV wiki page. As we do, and we're going to verify these facts. We're going to go check out the Carpenter page, and we're going to look at the tools required to make sure I have the primary and the secondary. So the primary is a saw, the secondary tool is a hammer, and the hammer, I'm level 5. The level 5 hammer is the amateur's claw hammer. So let's do our change of scenery. I'm going to teleport. I'm pretty sure it's Gridania. Actually, let me verify that fact before I teleport there. Let's go back a page. Gridania. Yeah, Gridania. Located in Gridania. Alright, let's teleport. We're going to Gridania. So I'm excited with this being the last disciple of hand for me to level. It's going to take a little bit longer because I'm only at a 5 for this one. But let's find the market in this area. I can't remember exactly where it is. So I think it's the old Gridania section, which is this way. Jump over this. Oops. And the sprint. There it is, here's the market. Very empty and quiet. Very few people. Alright, so first things first, we're going to go to our retainer. Alright, we sold some stuff, nice. Let's get our monies. Let's get the monies back. Nice, she's got a... Wait, ooh. Oh, there we go. Nice, alright. And trust withdraw items. Let's give her... Let's make sure we have the sword on. Okay. So if I'm gonna be Carpenter, let's get the woods. I think. Let's get the saws. Here's a saw. It's level 1. And a hammer. Carpenter hammer. So I have a Carpenter hammer. I don't see a Carpenter hammer, so I'm gonna have to get that from the shop. Alright, let's check our other retainer. Alright, Carpenter hammer. carpenter saws. The log. I think that might be good for now. Sort of get over here. Alright, that should be good for now. So what I'm going to do is equip my gear. Armory chest. And, I'm going to take the level 1 saw. And the level 5 offhand weapon or tool. We'll auto equip the rest of the gear. Boom, bada bing, bada boom. And there we go, we're ready to carpent, to be a carpenter. Alright, so let's check out our crafting log here. So, I have done absolutely nothing in this. Okay, so we have materials for that. We have that. We need hempen. Okay, let's make our list. We need hempen yarn, which I'm pretty sure we have. Bone chip, animal glue. Ragstone. Undyed hempen cloth. Leather. Fish oil. Maple branch. Another maple branch. Too many items. I actually think I have a lot of these already. So now we're going to go back to our retainer and we're going to see what we have of these items. Hempen yarn. Okay, that should be enough hempen yarn. Check. Bone chip. Let's see, bone chip. Animal glue. Fish oil. Leather. Ooh, I have HQ leather. Let's take that. Undyed hempen cloth. I don't see that. Here we go. Ragstone. Obsidian. Check out our other retainer. All right, we need stuffs. All right, we need bone chip. Ragstone, I'm pretty sure we have that. There's a ram horn. Okay, there's only three things left. Ragstone. There's a whetstone. Marble dye, bronze rivets. I just wanted to have a rag, so. Alright, cock feather, got that. Okay, I just need maple branch and ragstone. Yeah, I used all the ragstone. I thought there was a feature where you could search my retainers. I can't remember. There's a way to search retainers. Let's see here. Let's do a search on searching retainers real quick. Search retainer. I thought there was a way to search. Screenshot here. Oh, it's in the crafting menu. Okay. That's what I'm going to do. All right. So I'll go to the crafting menu. And there's an item you're looking for that you need, and in this case, maple branch and ragstone. Here's Maple Branch. I can go like the, here we go. Search for item. Okay, no, my retainer's inventory is okay, good. Stone, and I need okay, HQ Rex, so nice. I'm ready to go. Let's get to crafting. Nice spot right here. Alright. 1-1 maple log. Let's synthesize this. Ta-da! Alright, maple clogs, let's synthesize this. Gear check, leveled up. So we're gonna check our gear. No changes, all right. Get back to synthesizing. Come on, man. See, there's a level 5, so Carpenter tools, alright, weather saw, okay, there's a level, what's the, that's it, okay, so I guess I have it. Thank you. maple patterns. Woo! Oh, they're not HQ? Come on, man. I definitely should have been HQ. Level 7, another gear check. Okay, get an earring now. Maple shield. Back into our so we can level anything. All right, upgraded toolage. Let's go back and synthesizing bronze spear. Getting there. Gear check. Couple more changes. HQ. Nice. Check our gear again. We're level 10. A couple of changes. Let's see if there's a better tools. Got that one. Okay. So we're good. Shield. I'm liking all those high quality items I'm getting. My ash lumber. Next one, let's do a redstone spinning wheel, grinding wheel, sorry. at level 12. Check our gear again. All right, Ash Branch. Okay, I don't have it. Okay, I got Soiled Femur, my thing, a crow feather I don't have. Brass ingots. Okay. Another ash branch is needed here. More ash branches. So I need a bunch of ash branch. Okay. So I need to pull out the brass ingot and soiled femurs. Stuff. Let me put some of this stuff in the retainer. Alright, so for the market we need ash branch and crow feather. And crow feather. Here we go. Get some HQ ones. Excuse me. And ash branch. Can't remember if this is the expensive one. That's a little pricey. I need like 5 of them. Goodness gracious. That's a lot of money. Sure. Let's get these lower ones as well off of here. Got everything I need, I think. it's a craft. It's craft. All right. Fishing rod. Synthesize. Gear check. No changes. All right. No changes. Mm-hmm. Oh, I need more ash lumber. I think I can make it right. Here we go. Let's see if I can make any HQ ash lumber. Back to here. Finish all those. Let's see what I have in the 16. Unless I need 3 elm logs to make elm lumber. So if I can make anything here. Not right now. Here we go. I can make elm cane. Level 15. Let's see what I can make. Make this one. Nice. Level 15. That's a chance to try that. I want to try it. Thank you. I think I'm pretty much good for now. I made everything that was available to me up into level 15. That was my last disciple of hand leveled up. So, let me look at our classes. We can see here, every single one of them is at least a 15, so I can move on to the Disciples of the Land. And then then everything will be at least a 15 or higher, which is nice. So thank you for watching. Tune in again next time. I hope you enjoyed this. And once again, I'm Sean T.D. Stewart, the home gamer. And I hope to see you again soon. Thank you.